brandling. The young are part of the salmon, so named from its markings being, as it were, branded.